Breaking right now, an explosion rocking a subway in St. Petersburg, Russia, specifically. Pictures are just coming in showing metal doors completely blown off the cars, debris scattered inside. Right now, reports of several being injured. There's also reports of a second explosion at another subway station. Still no word on whether or not this is terror related, and we will continue to follow that for you.